Man is facing multiple charges after police say he forced a teenage girl into his car and forced her to perform a sexual act on him.
Court documents show the incident happened back in January. A 13-year-old girl was walking near her friend's house when a man identified as 34-year-old Brent Taylor pulled up behind her in a car. He asked if she needed a ride and wanted to make money. The teenager says she said no, but Taylor grabbed her by the arm and put her in his car. She says he then drove to an ATM and took out $100. Shortly after, Taylor drove to a church parking lot where he pulled down his pants and forced the victim to perform a sex act. He then dropped her off in the area where he found her. Investigators used bank security footage and the ATM transaction to arrest Taylor. He is expected in court on Monday.